Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In case you're new here, my name is Sarah. I'm a village mom. I do motherhood village videos. In case you like what you see, please make sure you subscribe to my channel, like, share, and comment. So guys, today I'm just going to show you my routine of what I'm going to do today. My morning routine is not usually the same. It's not like I have a particular morning routine because I have different kind of jobs for different kind of days. So like today, I'm just going to make breakfast, give it to my kids, then I'm going to clean the compound because yesterday I had someone to help me to clear the fence, and there's a lot of litter around the compound at the moment. So I'm just really going to try and start cleaning the compound because I really don't like when the leaves dry on the grass. So if you like what you see, please make sure you subscribe to my channel, like, share, and comment. And as always, I always appreciate you and have a good day. Bye.
Tembele kidogo. Nani kapo iko sawa.
So guys, this is our tea here in the village. It's ready.
So I want to put porridge in the fire. So this is just water that I'm going to put it to boil. This is flour and water mixture that I'm going to put in the water, my boiling water, so that I can cook porridge for my son who's 7 months, because he takes porridge for breakfast. So I'm just going to add this into my boiling water. And keep stirring until it gets an even consistency.
after it has already gotten an even consistency, I'm going to let it boil for around 7 minutes and it's going to be ready. So at this particular point, my porridge has been boiling, so it's ready. So I'm just going to put it here and let it cool so that my son can take.
In this particular thing, my children are also taking their tea. There is generally breakfast time here.
I'm just clearing the bush that we slashed. That's exactly what I am doing at the moment, so that it doesn't dry from the field.
So guys, the porridge is ready and my son is taking it. This is what he takes for breakfast. Porridge. Yeah. Yeah.
So good. Guys, for my bread, I usually apply avocado for my bread instead of margarine. And it's really nice. And at the moment, my son is just seated here. He's just playing. He's already full, has already taken his porridge. So he's just relaxed over here. So after taking my breakfast, I'm just going to clear up this place. Because yesterday I got someone to slash the compound. It was really grown, my fence. So there's a lot of litter around.
So I'm just going to clear all that litter after I finish taking my breakfast. Anyway guys, so if you like what you see in my channel, please make sure you stick around and subscribe to my channel, like, share and comment, and as always I appreciate you. Bye.